Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Beepers. In here, you will see mostly unboxing of online products, learn different kinds of geeks, tricks, and tips in line electronics, gaming, and other cool related ideas. Today, I'm gonna showing you how to install a Netflix on a smart TV or a smart TV. A few weeks ago, marami tayo nababasa ng mga comments na kung paano daw mag-install ng Netflix dito or na-install ba yung Netflix sa Ace TV na smart, sa Ace Smart TV. So, today guys, we're lucky kasi upon search ko kanina, may nadiskubrihan ako and na-install ko na naman. So, I'm gonna teaching you how to install Netflix on this Ace Smart TV, okay? So, yan guys, punta tayo ng browser. And then, isi-search natin sa browser yung, yung link na yan. So, paano makapunta sa link na yan? Pwede ko rin, ilalagay ko rin yan sa description box. So, ang ginawa ko guys, ganito. Let's try to add a new tab. Ang isi-search lang natin guys is Netflix. Sa browser, sa Google browser natin guys, isi-search pwede rin. Netflix app version. And then, or you may check the link below guys para medyo madali. And then yung pinakamaunang lalabas dyan guys, ito siya, yung version Netflix requires of blah blah blah. Yan yung i-click natin. Then, pag-check natin yan, mag-open yan. Same lang yan siya doon sa kabila. And guys, yung mga hindi compatible daw, yan. And then, below, makikita nyo yung, yan, click or download the Netflix app. So, pag-click natin yan, may lalabas or may magpa-prompt na kung i-download natin or hindi. Yan. Are you sure you want to download this app? Siyempre, okay natin kung hindi pa natin na-download. Since na-download ko na to and na-install na try, ika-cancel lang natin guys kasi medyo matagalan tayo. So, as we check this in the downloading list there, ayan na yung Netflix app na na-download ko. It's about 25.47 MB guys. And then, to install, just double click. There. And then, yan, may lalabas to update, blah, 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 blah. Siyempre, i-click natin yung, i-click, dami namang click. I-click natin yung install, yan. Upon clicking, yan, mag-i-install siya guys. So, while waiting guys, sana subscribe nyo yung channel ko. So, yung mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe to my channel. Malaking tulong yan para sa akin. And then, for more comments or any suggestions, just comment on the comment section below. And then, to check, ito pala guys, ito yung mini wireless keyboard natin. Nasa description box din yung link nito kung gusto nyo i-check. Then yan guys, may done and open siya guys kasi na-up installed na. So, click natin yung open. As you can see guys, yan, blanco pa. Pero, as I experience, maganda yung kulay niya. Not like dun sa browser na nag-install ako ng app pa doon or yung extension file ng mga ng Chrome para mag-run yung Netflix. So, medyo pangit, yung kulay niya is parang, basta hindi siya maganda. Not like this na maganda talaga. So, yan guys, hindi na tayo nag-sign in kasi naka-sign in ako kanina. Pero, after nun guys, kung i-open nyo, may sign in button dito. Yun lang yung i-click nyo to put your credentials or your email and then the password. So, yan guys, yan yung account ko. So, let's try to check, guys, kung maganda ba yung, or working ba siya. Kasi, yung dun sa Google, upon checking, pag-click ko ng ganito, hindi siya pupunta lang siya doon sa parang may mga section ng episodes. Yan, until dyan lang siya, pero once i-play mo, hindi na siya magpi-play. So, eto guys, try natin play. Yan. So, yan guys, working siya guys. Naglo-loading lang. There. Medyo malayo-layo na tayo guys kasi na-play na natin. So, yan guys. Success yung pag-install natin ng Netflix sa Ace Smart TV. So, sa mga gustong mag-download, just check also the at the description box below. So until dito lang tayo guys kasi binabawalan tayo ng Netflix na mag copyright ng mga videos kasi medyo syempre copyright na rin yan. So thank you for watching guys and don't forget to subscribe to my channel View First. Bye bye.